that in the mighty name of Jesus.
Father God, this is your son. He has come and confessed. May you give him a new life. Let him move through the righteous path, Lord.
Bless you, brother. Bless you. Bless you.
Make sure you read your Bible every single day. Don't forget.
Don't forget this.
Pray every single day. Please.
Make sure you burn them.
Burn them.
They're not good.
Burn them.
Come in.
And praising your presence. Let
you welcome him.
Thank you, Father.
You're welcome.
Talk to us.
Pastor, I've been living a very bad life.
Devil is a liar.
Tell us.
Gone.
Confess.
Pastor, Yeshua, God will forgive me.
When you confess, you're forgiven.
Pastor, I've become a drug addict.
Come on.
Pastor, do you remember about the church keyboard?
The one that God listened?
Yes. I stole it, Pastor.
Jesus!
Pastor, I'm sorry.
It's okay, my brother.
Pastor, do you remember Kathy?
My brother, mistress?
Yes.
Is she fine?
I made her about my
God. You are forgiven. We will pray.
Do you remember about the junk time that went through?
The 7.5 million. We found it 2.5.
Yes.
What happened to you? What do you have to do with it?
I stole it.
Jesus!
It is okay. Because the Bible says, let not your heart be troubled.
Let go of building the church.
Yes, I remember.
Pastor.
Is there anything more? Tell us.
Even your sister. The child he has right now is mine.
Jesus! What?
What
did you say? Is there anything more? Anything more?
But Pastor, are you sure God will forgive
you? He will forgive you!
I've been
having sex
with your wife.
Jesus!
Pastor? Pastor, one thing was going to forgive you.
Don't be worried, my brother.
The Lord can forgive, but I'm telling you,
Pastor,
brother,
Pastor,
you don't.
I'm sorry,
sleep with
a pastor.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel, AY Fashion Comedies. Please subscribe and like and share.
Please share. You receive on Facebook, share. You receive anywhere, even SMS. Share.